I'm joined by Congressman Finley Mongbela. He is a Democrat from Texas. Sir, thank you for joining us. What are your thoughts on this?
Well, I think as we look forward to the 2018 general election, as Democrats, our goal is to regain the majority. And to regain a majority, we need to win swing districts. And in those swing districts, Leader Pelosi, she's been a very loyal leader. She's worked very hard, and she deserves her due. But in the context of winning the 2018 election and taking the majority, I think it is pretty clear that Leader Pelosi does not help our candidates in those swing districts that are so necessary for us to win in 2018.
It's a little bit softer language than you used before when you said that I think you'd have to be an idiot to think we could win the House with Pelosi at the top. Was that too strong?
No, I was being asked what I thought our chances were, and I honestly was thinking that, you know, to really believe that we can win the 2018 election and regain the majority, given every poll that we see, every stat that we see shows that Leader Pelosi just doesn't help our candidates in those swing districts. So I was asked a question about our ability to win the 2018 elections, and I answered it as honestly as I could.
Yeah, absolutely. Another former speaker, Newt Gingrich, thinks something similar. Let me play for you what he said earlier.
I hope they keep Nancy for 10 more years. I want her there for at least another decade. I mean, we have all the ads done. They work perfectly in Georgia. We know exactly how to run against the Nancy Pelosi-led party. We'd love to have the question be in 2018, Nancy Pelosi versus Paul Ryan. And I hope that the Democrats keep her right where she is for a long, long time, at least a decade.
Your reaction to that?
Well, what I really think is that Leader Pelosi, looking forward to the 2018 election, has to ask herself this question. Do I help Democrats win swing districts, which we need to win in 2018, or do I not? And have an honest dialogue with herself. And I think the answer is obvious.
And the answer, obviously, is she should go?
Oh, I think that if we are going to win, if we're going to regain the majority in 2018, we have to have new leadership.
Sir, thank you for coming on. We appreciate your time.
Thank you.